So currently I'm at Sam's and this video is going to be like a solo diary, like just going solo and finding peace with myself, prioritizing God. If y'all can hear my music, I'm so sorry, it is so loud. Prioritizing myself, prioritizing my relationship with God, just kind of getting my head into the right space before school starts and everything, just because, you know, we all have those like moments, those times where we're just like, there is no point in putting in so much effort into people who aren't putting in effort to you. There is no point putting your energy into people who are taking you as a fool. There is no point in putting your energy into anything that is not pouring back into you. And I knew it, but it's time for me to actually live it and walk in it and walk by faith. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. So currently, I'm at Sam's. It's kind of pretty outside. It's like half cloudy, half bright. Like it's cloudy up there. But then, I don't know if you guys can see, like back there, it's pretty dark. And I literally only came for some pizza, and then I'm probably gonna head down to like Ross, Walmart. I do wanna go to Best Buy actually and talk to them about my camera, just to make sure everything's all good with her. And yeah, that's pretty much all that I'm gonna do for this segment, but it's just gonna be a whole vlog of self-love and reminding y'all that self-love is the best love. Okay, so hey y'all, I just got back like around in like maybe 40 minutes ago. We had our first athletic training camp of the summer, and then now I'm about to go back out with Tenny and see Daniela too. And I'm just gonna actually work on like some college stuff, content planning and stuff, and just chill with them.
Y'all can't even see them, but they're right there.
They don't know each other now, but in just 2 weeks, they will be meeting adults. We feel they are a great match because they're
Hey, good morning, y'all. Today, where's my phone? Today is Sunday, July 30th. And this is gonna be part of my solo diaries as well. I have a lot of errands to run and you guys are gonna come with me. I'm like so out of energy right now, but I'm about to put on an outfit, put on some jewelry, and then we'll be on the way. I also need to get an extra battery.
We airing the shit. She asking for bread for her parents and shit. I told her I don't got no cash and she said she gon' bid on a rack on some Arabic shit. I pull out a million to stare at the shit. My dick just got hard cause a wire just hit. My schedule's out, go spend a
spread. So I'm in the car and I'm about to head out. First stop I think is gonna be Marshall's or Sam's, cause I do need to fill up the tank. And then I gotta go to HEB. I was gonna go to Bath and Body Works, but I didn't bring the coupon that I had in mind. But I might go just to like look at the scents, so I know like next time I go what I gotta go there for. Cause sometimes when I stay in there for too long, I get a headache. But yeah. Okay, I'll see y'all later.
Get it?
This is real life doing a big one. Like, look at all these, and then these. I think I'm fired, so I might have to get them. Y'all. These are fire. Like, who even has these?
Nobody.
No, but seriously, these are so cute. They're just big Nike parachute pants. How they look. And I really love them. Like, I really love them. They make that sound, but on the inside, it's real good material and quality, so I'm gonna just have to get them, cause yeah, Marshalls be coming in clutch. I don't care what nobody say about Marshalls. Me and Marshalls, me and H&M, me and Ross. Y'all be like my outfits. I'm putting you on to where to get the sauce. So I got my pants. I just talked to my cousin at the register. Guys, I spent $29.20 something on them. But the original price itself was $29.99, and then with tax it would have been like $32 something. Then got her employee discount, so that made it go down. Now I'm about to head to Tenny's house really quick because I need to get her SD card reader so that I can export some footage that I'm waiting on, and then be heading to Sam's to continue my day.
His car broke down so many times, so it was time she had to pay for it. He was like, he wanted to see Spider-Man, but he hadn't seen the first one. So she bought
What the fuck?
This car.
The ugliest one.
Let me see. Duck nose? Check.
And this one is just done wrong, so now it's even uglier.
Okay, let's get going. Look how cute this is. It's kind of hard, but like, I cannot wait to decorate my dorm. My dorm is gonna be the cutest. Like, everybody's gonna want to be in my dorm. The girlies said they're on their way in. I literally assumed that they were already in here, even though I should have asked. I know, but now I'm in here just waiting for them to walk in. And I'm getting so much more comfortable with my camera and like my camera settings, and I love that for me. Like the exposure, the like the vibrancy, the white pink, all of it is just chef's kiss. But yeah, currently I'm waiting for them. I'm so freaking hungry. All I have been craving is Starbucks, but I'm gonna try and not have Starbucks until the first day of school, which is next Wednesday, and today's Monday. So only like school days, 4. Regular days, 7. 6? I don't know, something like that. So, trying to, so that when I get that first day of school Starbucks, it's extra special like it was my junior year. So yeah, just waiting for them. And right now I'm having so many issues with CapCut because it's just like wanting to be super laggy and just a liar. And I have a whole video filmed and edited that is supposed to go up today, July 30th. But if I can't get it up today, then I'm gonna have it, by God's special grace, up tomorrow, because I want to do one more upload in July. But yeah, July was a real good month to me. August's gonna be 10 times better, tee up. But yeah, I feel like we're gonna be here sooner or later, so.
Well, we're talking about,
This isn't anybody's?
Sorry.
I don't think there's anybody here. I think this is ours.
But does it work good? Cause
yeah, that's why I was doing the thing.
I'm only gonna get a few stuff. We're gonna.
Like, for real. I don't take notes.
I love this. Hi, when guys. Did you buy this?
Hi! Oh my! Like, I love the. I love the quality. Wait, hold on. I have stuff to say.
It's senior year, guys. So we're school shopping.
Danny immediately left.
Guys, y'all are the first to see my hair.
I'm the first, actually.
I was the first.
I was the first.
I have a new color now.
What's your color? Is it purple?
No.
Both. You know, it takes a little bit of thinking, right? Because it's a contradiction. I also say 3 minutes later, you need to be gentle with yourself.
I'm like, why am I up so early? And then I remember, oh my gosh. Hey my loves, sorry that the lighting is kind of weird, but right now I'm really quickly about to, I'm out of breath, I just have to clean my shoes And then I cleaned up the kitchen real quick. I threw some of the stuff I got from the thrift in the laundry. And my back to school haul is pretty much complete. I have everything. I'm going to the mall today though. And I have to go back to school for more training and ROTC stuff, which I've been doing for the past 2 days. I didn't vlog anything yesterday really, but I vlog more the first day, and I'm really tired and I have to get ready because I have like 20 minutes and it's just a lot going on, but yeah.
It's almost 6:22. We'll see you at the window.
Thank you.
I'm with my cousins.
This
is my cousin Zainab and this is my cousin Miriam. And we're about to go.
I think we're getting Subway. Miriam wants Subway and I want Subway. And then we're gonna go to the museum downtown and go get to the gallery as well. So.
Always get me when I'm
eating.
I really do.
It's
so mean.
Yeah. He's a bummer.
Yeah, you should.
Zainab?
I would like to, I don't know. Zainab still needs her first day of school out.
Me too. I need to find Jordans.
I just want first day of school. Everything after that is calm.
I already have.
Oh, I don't know if I'm allowed to record. It's not that deep. But yeah. There's so many just like going back to back to back.
This way, I guess.